We are Presbyterian Medical Services. We've been caring for New Mexicans for generations. Since 1969, our mission as a nonprofit corporation has been to provide healthcare, education, and human services to New Mexico's most underserved communities. We began with a simple goal: to improve the health and lives of those we serve. Today, that goal remains unchanged. We are dedicated to improving the education of children across New Mexico. We believe that by helping educate children early on, we can improve their health and general well-being throughout the course of their lives. That begins with providing a variety of early childhood programs that meet the many and varied needs of families. Head Start and Early Head Start are federally funded programs focused on development and school readiness for children prenatally through age 5 by promoting learning, social skills, and nutrition. We also help parents set and reach their own personal goals. Our pre-K program prepares children for school. It provides developmentally appropriate activities for children while teaching them how to socialize with other children. Our parent education and home visiting program helps parents learn how to be better parents. The program is open to all parents, particularly adoptive and teen parents who can sometimes feel overwhelmed. An early intervention program provides assistance for children aged birth to 3 who show signs of delayed development. Services are provided free of charge. Most education centers are accredited by the National Association for the Education of Young Children. To learn more about childhood education services, visit pmsnm.org.
Hi, I'm Steve Hansen. I'm the CEO and President of Presbyterian Medical Services. Our children are our most valuable resource. That's why we're dedicated to giving every child the best possible chance at succeeding at life. Our purpose is you.